Sitting on the line, if you step up to my game, you probably wanna die. You bust you in your blind eyes, if you really wanna try, you won't survive, it's a f***ing homicide. Suicidal on your own side, read the signs, it's the mother f***ing K-A-I. Get it now, get the idea, get the rhythm, you better stop off the The next station, it's the chamber, it's the man waiting. Brothers like who's that, the one to the D to the O. Double N, what's that the gun? Gonna get the mast up and strong. Two brothers gonna get the box, that's what it is. When we get a door that's locked, we get it locked. Just like the gob, get the box to hell in. Like the goblin, you're looking ugly. Spin around like a helicopter chopping. Like a propeller, your opinion. I don't give a shit, this is no opinion. When I'm pinning it down, only joking, the coffin. Boxes where you're falling without the cold cup of coffee. Straight off where your edge, you can't copy, copy this one. Homicidal, isn't it? When you're killing yourself up inside a prison, it's a mirage that you see, illusion. Who's true, which you thought were they kung fu's? It's what you're losing when you're stepping up. When we get two shoes, get them smashed over your head. Yeah, but whatever. Cause you thought you was clever, but we're stronger than negativity. Positive, we're bringing it after weather. That's what it is to the K-A-I. Ain't gonna miss when we strike like a missile. Pull back and the bow, and it fly. Arrow to your mother in asshole. Only joking, bitch, not ass cold. If you asking questions, wait for the answer. Cause Kai's here, Real World 2000.
Catch.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Kai, it's great that we've found some time to hang out together, wouldn't you agree? Yeah, absolutely, I do agree. Listen, I think it's great that we can hang out here, and there's nobody around to disturb us. The beach is ours.
Yeah, hey, it's great to hang out and do some exercise together, wouldn't you agree?
Absolutely. You know, exercise is the most important thing. You have to take care of your health, you know.
Absolutely.
Oh, look, Kai. Look, it's that fisherman again.
Fisherman? Oh, yeah. And hey, look, he's got lots of fish in that net today.
Wow, what a great catch. He must be good at his job. Hey, fisherman!
Oh, hi there, Don, and hi, Kai. Oh, that's funny, I should see you guys coming along here today.
Oh, yes, well, we're enjoying the nice sea air and enjoying our free time.
Oh, yeah, hey, look at all this fish today. I did this all myself. What a wonderful catch, eh?
Absolutely, that's a great catch there.
Yes, well, now I'm covered in sweat and I really need a shower. But, hey, since you guys are here, hey, would you like to maybe come with me for a ride on my boat? How about that for the afternoon?
Whoa, really? You mean right now?
Yeah, sure, that'll be great. Come on, come with me and I'll take you for a ride on my wonderful new boat. No, not this boat, by the way. My boat's much bigger. I have a new boat. I'd love to take you out to the ocean. How about some nice sea air? Come on, it's not an everyday thing. Well, how about it, Kai? Sure, let's go. Well, that's great.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fisherman, for inviting us on this boat ride today.
Oh, that's okay. Hey, do you like my boat?
Yeah, we love your boat, Fisherman.
Yeah, it's absolutely great. But hey, look at these wonderful views. I just can't believe my eyes.
Yeah, you know, once I nearly caught a shark.
Whoa, really?
Haha, only kidding.
Wow, yes. There's all kinds of weird sea creatures living under the sea, you know. They're like aliens.
That's absolutely true. Oh, this wonderful sea air. I feel so refreshed to be out, don't you, Kai?
Absolutely. Really, it does everyone some good once in a while to do something different.
Absolutely. You know what? This boat, to tell you the truth, I didn't buy it.
Huh? Did you steal it?
No, never. I would never steal anything. No, I had a friend who passed away and they gave me this boat. You know, I always wanted a good boat of my own, but I never had the money. So I worked really, really hard as a fisherman to try to save money so I can get a better boat and do more fishing because I love it.
It's your livelihood and your passion.
That's right. Like you and your martial arts, guys.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, well anyway, you know, forget about the negative stuff for a moment, and let's just enjoy the ride. Look out to the horizon, because anything's possible. Your dreams are out there if you go for them, guys.
Absolutely. I always live by that motto.
Look, look, guys, there's a diver down there.
Hi, guys.
Hello, Mr. Diver.
Hi. Yeah, man, you should check it out under here. There's all kinds of weird stuff. It's beautiful.
I do believe I've seen that diver before.
Oh, hey there, I've seen you before too, and wow, that's a wonderful boat you've got there, but you don't know what you're missing under here.
Wow, do you do a lot of diving, mister?
Well, yeah, I do, actually. I love it. It's a good way to keep fit, and it's a passion of mine. But there's a real reason to why I do my diving these days.
Oh, really, Mr. Diver? Might we ask what it's all about?
Yeah, well, the reason is very simple. And I think you should come down here and try some diving, too. Do you know why I'm diving today?
Why are you diving today? Tell us and we'll be on our way.
Well, I'm diving because I want to find me a wonderful mermaid. I'm looking for a mermaid living deep under the sea. I know she's beautiful and I know she's gonna be mine. Yeah, and I'm looking for the wonderful mermaid city lost under the ocean. That's what I'm doing.
Haha, you're out of your mind. You know, it's not good to drink and dive.
Well, you know, I've had enough of the taste of seawater.
Okay, goodbye now. Be off with you.
be off with you too. I think you should come down and try some of this. They got lots of good mermaids down here. Oh, goodbye, Mr. Diver. Bye.
Thank you, Mr. Fisherman. We had a great time today. Yeah, really, that was really kind of you to take us for a ride in your boat. Thank you.
Oh, don't worry, guys. You two guys are great. Listen, you're welcome anytime, okay? Anytime you want to go out there and enjoy the nice sea air and maybe we can go out and look for treasure, you can just call me up, okay? Anytime.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, really, thanks.
Yo, you sons of mother effers, we're gonna rob you right here and right now, y'all. So give us all your money, cause we're gonna get you hurt if you don't. We're gonna beat the crap out of yous. Yeah, man, you better hand over the dough, otherwise we're gonna take your mother effing life, yo.
Get up! They know nothing. Their powers are pathetic.
Young Kai, always remember to help others. It is always a good thing to help those in need. Help your friends with your martial arts.
Look, I've always looked up to you like a big brother, Kai. But you be careful too, okay? We all need to be careful. And so do those thugs.
Rage contained, rage and I'm contained. On the highway. Red lights in my face, and I'm going my way. Yeah, straight to the chamber, the train. How to live another day, like my snake to my crane, anyway. If you step in my way, I pull my weapons out, bare hand, and blow away your face. I rest my case, invincible. Enemies to my left, enemies to my right. Can you please step to the side? I'm leaving my life. Believe I'm not gonna be on my knees tomorrow. In my way, then I'm beating you up. Making my way, got tea in my cup. That's the T-E-A, it's my favorite, cause bro, if you in my way, I'm just beaming you up. Beaming you up, ay. No feeling in ya, cause there's no reeling ya. Wheeling them into my punch. Got energy in my strike. Out. One, then you die. When you're young, try to open your mind. Otherwise, you find out the invincible kind is just stepping up. Protect your neck, cause